Cryopreservation is the act of freezing tissue and keeping it in stasis, almost like stopping the clock. All biology will stop. And then at a later time, when you need that tissue again, you thaw that tissue back out and use it. So here at the Nimbus Hatchery, we're using cryopreservation to freeze and then thaw salmonid milt. So sperm from Chinook salmon, from steelhead, as a way to capture genetic diversity of whatever's going on in the hatchery in the American River here right now. And then we'll freeze that down and hold on to it for years as a protection, keeping that genetic diversity in stock. So if something bad happens in the river, we can go back in time and re-thaw the material to be frozen down. Once we want to thaw that milt, we have a controlled thawing process, and then we express the milt directly into eggs, Chinook salmon and steelhead eggs right here at the hatchery. And it fertilizes the eggs as if time had never passed. One of the experiments that we just ran here at the Nimbus Hatchery is using year-old milt that was collected from last year's run, and we fertilized fish from this year's run with it successfully and have produced lots of little baby fish.